Welcome back. I gotta say, I've really been enjoying this playthrough a lot more than I thought I would. I mean, it's on a phone, for Pete's sake. But the fact that you all can watch it on your phones in portrait mode as well, I don't know why that gets me excited, but it does. So we're gonna keep having a good time, maybe trying 100% this game. We won't fully 101% it, because, well, I mean, maybe we will. We'll see. We'll see. You can trust me. You can. So, we're losing some face bugs earlier. So I'm afraid we're gonna need... Ooh, do we want to get anti-gravity? A double reverse black hole in the center of Earth so the fish don't fall as fast. That's very tempting. Very powerful, very powerful. Or maybe the orbital ray would kind of do that work for us. I bet it would. Ah. It's 10,000 though. It's more. If we got anti-gravity, we could also afford the lure and maybe the hairdryer. Oh, decisions. I decided what I was going to do before the episode started, and now I don't know. Yeah, we should get this if it's going to let us get other things. Hairdryer or probably hairdryer. Oh, we're just shy. Well, it won't take long. It won't take long. Oh, no. We need the Infinilure, too. We've been stopping at 700 meters. Oh, what a mistake. Oh, it's all right. I get to spend more time playing this lovely game with you all. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, gotta get back in the swing of it. It's been a bit since I've played, because this is a new recording session for me. It's hard to call it a session when it's just me. Oh, how lonely. Oh, is the apocalypse so lonely? But we do have a double reverse black hole going on, which apparently you can use to time travel into the past. You know, I don't think we'll be doing any of that. I don't think we're going to be going fast enough for... And I don't know the whatever equation of how to travel around the black hole in order to go back in time, so... Sorry. Oops. Sorry. Those black holes, though, they are very powerful. There's this SNL bit of, Star Wars The Force Awakens auditions, and... Oh, I don't remember who it was. Oh, somebody. Oh, nuts. See? Now I've got 2 second chances because I got that hairdryer. Gosh, these jellies aren't going anywhere. Anyway, the SNL bit of the Star Wars auditions. There was this one person that was like, what if you had a lightsaber, but it come out of this region, and he was pointing to his crotchal region. Oh, sweet! 2 new fists! Yeah! What if you had the lightsaber come out of here? Then, you know, it's like bzzz, you know, bzzz. And it's very powerful. I quote that all the time. Very powerful. And it is very powerful. It's just fun to say. Powerful. Yes! Get the puffer fish! So many puffers! You'll see, they will all explode when we shoot damn gales off of them. Oh no! Folks! I got a baby pooper! No! We've avoided them so long. Oh, no good. I should go for those face bugs, even though there's jellyfish. Oh, we've avoided it this whole time. We just caught one. Just all we needed was one. But we doggone caught it again in the maelstrom. I think there were only two, and I think I avoided the second one. Maybe not yet. There might have been three. Oh, jeez. Ah, yeah, okay. I don't like them. They are the bane of my ridiculous fishing existence. All right, here we go. Go, 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 get the baby poop, get the face bugs. Oh, the baby pooper's messing me up. See, $300 in one face bug. That's enough for our lure. But I don't think, it's hard to know if we should get that now. Yeah, probably. I don't know, we really need that infinity lure because we were at 700 meters and we stopped just then. So, it's gonna be a problem. It's gonna be a problem, we're gonna run into that problem where we run out of line, you know? Like you got a dog and that dog ain't got no line, it's just like 2 feet long, like one of those artsy fartsy, you know, mountain leashes. They make them in the mountains and sell them at mountain shops, you know? They're just real short and they look pretty, but they don't do much. You know, they don't let your dog go very far. But that's what's gonna happen. That's what's gonna happen. Our line is gonna be our dog. Our lure is gonna be our dog, and it's not gonna be able to go very far. Anyway, we're shooting some gills off some fish, and this baby pooper. Oh my goodness. Not okay.
Oh, shoot the baby pooper! Don't like that baby pooper. Those are pain. Oh, when I get frustrated, I just come up with different characters and voices, okay?
Oh, get the baby pooper. It's annoying. The baby. So annoying. Oh, yeah. Time travel. So we know how to... I'm fascinated with time travel recently. It's just my latest perseveration. I go as far as to think about the conversation. I've planned it all out, what I would do if I could travel back into the past. I have so many things I would do differently. I'm not regretful, but if I had the power to go into the past and relive some awesome experiences, I absolutely would. And I would, I don't think I would make any like major changes in my life. It would just be a collection of minor changes that might eventually lead up to like a major change in direction of my life, you know? But first, we'll open this letter. C. Goldman Rank, signed by James. James Eagler, Esquire. Wow. Very cool signature. For Billy. Hey, that I doesn't have a dot over it. It's not legit if it doesn't have the I over it. Yeah. Now 13 more species to reach Eagleman Rank. Oh, C. Goldman. Eagleman. Ha! I've never caught that before. See, that was 10,000. All right, we've got this. We can go ahead and get that lure. Yeah, we can get that lure and have some fun while we save up for the infinity reel. Yeah. Cool. We're going to go back to home waters. Ooh, first, let's check our number one, Fishipedia. The number two best Fishipedia in 19-something or other. 1976, I think, is what the store said. It's a flavor text. Don't worry about it. I didn't know the word flavor text until I started watching Aaron Hansen do his Egoraptor Magic the Gathering openings. Those are fun. I'll never foot stash. Ah, the foot stash. Foot of the seas. Oh. Mimic fish. This fish tries to put on the appearance of a jellyfish, postponing death by fishermen. Postponing death by fishermen. Oh, I see. It's a disguise so that it doesn't get caught. Smart. For this game, I think that was it. Yeah, we're gonna go back to home waters. What was I saying? I don't remember. It's okay. We're gonna catch a little secret fish here. Yes. I mentioned it in another episode. Yes.
Will you see it now? No, no, no. Will you see it soon? Yes, yes, yes.
Doobity-doo-doo. We are back in home waters. And we're going to catch a new fish. Yes, yes, it is super easy to get. Oh, actually, wait. Yes, we can actually do it. Yes, yes. Because I just remembered we got a new lure. And that's okay. Oh, my word. Yeah, yeah, we got the gas. Just go straight down. Get these night horses. Such a charming game. I do love it indeed. So many fishies. So many fishies to choose for thumbnails. Oh yeah, about time travel. I would do a lot. If I could travel back in the past. But we can travel into the future. Already. It's already possible. You just go somewhere with lower gravity than Earth. And you're... Oh! Oh! Dang it! Oh, I missed it! Oh, fiddle. I forgot. Let's talk about time travel. I'm sorry. I love time travel. I'm gonna get caught up in it whenever I talk about it. Yeah, you go to somewhere with less gravity than Earth. And you're effectively traveling into the future. Because your clock... If you're in a place of lower gravity, your clock is going to tick slower than it would if you were on Earth. So if I had a twin and I went to, you know, some other planet with lower gravity like the moon, I would come back and my twin would be slightly older than me, like I traveled into the future. While I will have stayed, yeah, exactly, yes. We're going to try this again. I missed the special fish. Ay, ay, ay. You know, I'm not going to waste my time with home waters, actually. Just going to go ahead and get our froggo. We're going to go back up. Because that special fish is not very far down. It's actually the least far down of all the fishies. See, look, I can slow myself down now. Aha! There he is. Oh,
we got him! Oh, we got the new fishy. Look at him. Look at him.
Does he remind you of anyone?
Oh, anyone at all? Maybe. Maybe not. Probably not.
Yeah. And he gets us some cash, too. Let's see what he was, shall we?
And Squid Father.
It's hard being a dad.
Ha-ha!
Funny. Funny stuff. This is a reference to Octodad, the Steam game. I think it was just Steam. That brings back words. That brings back memories for me. Because I watched Markiplier play that back in the day on the YouTubes. Well, is that a jest or not? Is that really from Octodad or not? Is time travel really possible? To the future, that is. Is that a jest or not? Goodbye. I will travel into the past.